I'm Jesse Ventura. I've been a governor, the body, the mind, a fighter, a Navy SEAL. Welcome to Conspiracy Query, where we investigate unknown mysteries around the world. Today we head out to a secret location in North Dakota on the case of a missing Federal Energy Regulatory Commission document, known secretly as the FERC doc for short.
Jesse and his team head out to the Great Plains to meet radio veterans who may have an answer to the mystery.
Our sources reveal three individuals who may have a clue where the missing document may be.
Listen, man, hide that bong. He's here.
I understand you gentlemen have interest in a matter regarding a secret missing item.
Hey, Jesse Ventura, this thing's been missing for weeks.
So, does anyone know where the FERC doc may be?
No, but I know where it's been.
Well, hold on a second. Are you saying this item may actually be here?
Hey, man, we think the Liptonizer used it last.
Who's the Liptonizer?
I'm Mason D. Lipton. The Liptonizer.
Yeah, he's an out-of-work teabag salesman turned radio DJ.
Who wants a teabag?
No, I don't want a teabag.
Man, he's been using my jerk sock without permission. And if I don't find it, I'm gonna kill somebody.
What?
My jerk sock.
Blah!
Jesse Ventura is stunned and amazed.
So am I to understand. You're speaking about a clothing item that is meant to be worn on your foot, but you use it for sexual pleasures?
Yeah, that's it.
Now that is a shocking conspiracy.
You're telling me.
Hey, man, people know me. They know my name. And they know I don't like it when people steal my jerk socks.
I can't believe we traveled hundreds of miles in search of a missing FERC doc, only to stumble upon a missing jerk sock. Is this all a carefully planned government cover-up, or did I just stumble upon the biggest idiots known to man?
Who wants a teabag?
I'm Jesse Ventura, and this is Conspiracy Query.
Found it!